Some people in northern Michigan may need to get their homes checked for dangerous vapors. The EPA says it will be contacting residents in Petoskey to investigate a possible underground chemical contamination. The neighborhood is located near the former Petoskey Manufacturing Company site. Scientists will be testing to see if any harmful gases are moving up through the soil.